What is it? Cappuccino?
Yes.
We haven't been out for a while, have we?
Yes.
Come on.
Sandwich. Do we have this sandwich from last time? Maybe we had gammon sandwich.
Yeah, that sounds alright, doesn't it?
I'm up for gammon. Remember?
No, I don't think we did. Or did we have the BLT?
I don't remember.
BLT.
That's tomorrow.
Well,
mushroom pappardelle, maybe.
Mushroom what?
What? Mushroom pappardelle.
What is it?
I think it's thick strip pasta.
No, it's not.
It's pasta anyway.
Oh, I'll have that then.
Pappardelle, which one is that?
It is pasta. So it's thin pasta, but it's wide.
So I did have it right then.
I'll have that.
So linguine, but wide.
Yeah,
actually.
Easiest way to
cook
it.
Oh, pappardelle.
Two courses, $13.95.
Yes.
So I might go for something else then.
Yeah,
red wine brunch.
I'll have the prawns and the white mushroom pappardelle.
I have joints or red pappardelle.
Yeah, thank you, I'm doing it.
Come in. Red wine, chorizo, wild mushroom,
pappardelle,
tomato crisp.
And I'm having?
No.
You're having? And I'm having the chili and garlic marinated prawns and the wild mushroom pappardelle.
Same. So basically, 지금 갑자기 마리코 언니가 지금 갑자기 마리코 언니가 자기 얼굴을 공개하겠다고.
이 마리콘입니다. 따라라. 헬로. 이 언니가 저먼이지만 잉글랜드에 how many years?
20
years를 살아서 사실은 영국 사람이다. Would you consider yourself British or German?
Nowadays probably more British than German.
저도 그렇게 될까요? 저는 9년째. Until you're there, you don't know. 또 이 언니가 바로 famous Marika, 저랑 같이 일하는 마리카 언니입니다.
Because
I like this part. This part is nice.
Apart from the temperature.
Did you come too early?
Possibly.
Cold.
They've probably only put the blooming heating on at 10 o'clock when they arrive.
저 12시가 땡 하자마자 왔거든요.
12 sharp in.
마리카 언니랑은 가끔 점심시간에 나와서 장도 보고 같이 저녁도 하고 아니 점심도 하고 하는데 오늘은 저번에 있었던 꽤 됐지만 제 생일 birthday special 데이트라고나 할까요? 언니가 한턱 쏘는 날.
They might think I'm crazy drinking wine.
She always drinks wine when we go out.
들으셨어요? 점심엔 로제, 저녁엔 레드.
Now, like in the UK, old residence buildings, they're not that tall, they're quite like low in the rooms, yes, similar to cottage. But the nice thing about Germany, what I really miss in the UK, the houses all have cellars.
It's Germany.
There is rarely a house that you will find that has no cellars.
Cellars like basements?
Yes.
For wine?
For wine, party rooms, storage rooms, exercise rooms.
Oh,
anything you
I
want
thought
to
cellar
put in
equal or alcohol, wine.
Washing machine, utility room.
Right. Even small houses?
Yeah.
Because it's easier.
이 언니가 바이커예요, 바이커. Where do you park your bikes?
In the garage.
Ah.
They're always locked away in the garage.
So your garage is big enough to park two bikes?
The garage is big enough to park. If you really wanted to, four bikes.
Four bikes? Really? 이 언니랑 신랑이랑 완전 바이커예요. 신랑이 얼마 전에 할리를 사가지고 둘이 주말마다 바이크를 타고. But I've never seen you.
Yeah,
still.
I didn't understand all that kind of thing. And then because we used to live in the house with garage for about 5 years. Now without garage, I know space. We need space. It's quite useful unless.
Well, you've got so many rooms. What do you need space for?
Space for shit.
No, no, no. You don't need space for shit. You need to get rid of shit.
Can you call Chris?
I thought you are the hoarder.
No, I hoard what I need. Apart from boxes. Apart from boxes.
Right. And knickknacks.
Yeah. Pretty stuff.
And pretty things.
But I'm also good at throwing away stuff.
Yeah, I am.
What I know, I'm not going to use this anymore. Bins.
If you haven't used it for a year.
Yeah. I'm so good at throwing away clothes.
Really?
But Chris is...
Oh. Yeah, but you were wrong. How many clothes does Yuri have? And how many clothes does Chris have?
Chris has about 10. I have about 700. Yeah.
Just look at your shoes, for crying out loud.
I should stop until food arrives.
Yeah, I'm almost done as well.
You will have to go to the office.
Well, that's why I thought we should kind of
go early. I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. Otherwise, we won't have.
우리가 2시에 회의가 있거든요. 마케팅 팀이랑 회의가 있는데 이 언니가 12시에 가자. 조금 길어져도 급하지 않으니까. Good idea.
I love the sound of that language.
네, 라디카 언니는 제가 한국말 할 때마다 저를 확 찾아봐요.
You said it's like a singing?
I find it very melodic.
Melodic? Melodic하대 한국어가. 제가 좀 말투가 다정한가요?
I said
unless Yuri is angry.
And it sounds angry.
이거 화가 날 때 한국말로 제가 이 언니가 하면 내가 제가 한국말로 욕하는 걸 한번 들어야 정신 차릴 텐데.
Yeah, that would be hot. I see. If I hadn't put my hair together, I would be now as well.
Marika 언니가 바이커라고 했잖아요. 근데 신랑이 얼마 전에 할리를 샀어요. 할리 데이비슨을 샀어요. 근데 이제 이 언니는 뭐? What was your Kawasaki?
Mine is a Kawasaki.
No, yes. 지금 현재는 이 언니는 Kawasaki를 타는데 할리 오너들의 커뮤니티가 따로 있어서 이제 남편이 혼자 하기 싫으니까 너도 할리를 사라. 그래서 이 언니가 지금 할리를 사게 생겼어요. 근데 문제는 뭐다? 돈이 없다.
You said that the Harleys that Michael bought is the kind of high-end
top of the range.
Yes. So it doesn't have to be that expensive yours, does it?
No. The one that I looked at is half the price of Michael's.
Get it?
I can't yet. I need some money first.
Get it.
봄이 오고 있나 봐요.
Hyacinth, I think.
Hyacinth. 이게 머쉬룸 파스타.
벌써 시작했어. 메시브 원.
quite the
Here we go.